I learned this song years ago, the old-fashioned way, before I could look it up on YouTube and Google the chords and lyrics on the internet. I used to have a CD or a tape and the words written down. My daughter brought me to, she had written out the words and she brought me the CD and said, "Dad, I think you should learn this song," when she was a teenager. I've been playing this song for more than 20 years. If God had a name, what would it be? Would you call it to his face? If you were faced with him in all his glory, what would you ask if you had just one question? Yeah. God is great, oh yeah, yeah. God is good, oh yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. What if God was one of us? Just a slab like one of us. A stranger on a bus, he's trying to make his way home. Back to heaven on his own. Nobody calling on the phone. Except for the Pope, maybe in Rome. If God had a face, what would he look like and would you want to see? If seeing means you're gonna have to believe. Things like heaven and Jesus, Mary, Joseph, and all those prophets, yeah, yeah. God is great, oh yeah, yeah. God is good, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. What if God was one of us? It's like like one of us, a stranger on the bus, he's trying to make his way home, back to heaven on his own, nobody calling on the phone, except for the Pope maybe in Rome. An Eskimo and gnome, maybe an Israeli named Sharon. Seems we're all just trying to get back home. You know, I've watched over the years, I've seen people that had hopeless looks. Look in their eyes and you see fear, you see anger, and sometimes you don't see nothing. And I have seen the light come.